Well, hello everyone, my name's Credigan and we are desperately trying to escape Sevastapol Station.
In alien isolation.
Very tempting save point over there versus lunatic with a gun over there. Now, I could call the alien.
God, I hate this place.
But I think the humans are a little more predictable. And a little less lethal. Passcode required. I remember this bit, I just can't remember where I get the passcode from, or the power. I don't think it's down here. But I just can't remember right this second. Which makes life a little more interesting. Should be due to walk this way any second. Where's he gone? It's right there. Other way. Fair enough. That'll do. Of course he's not going to hear me welding. Slicing my way through a solid metal panel. All said panel hitting the floor. Told you, those helmets are no good for you. Ep15. Try to remember that.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Oh, lovely man. Oh dear. That's some big feet. Come on, give me a sign. There he is. Don't look at me like that. You know what you did. Just because the door's open, it doesn't mean you have to use it. So he's over by the reception. I was walking back. Right outside. Far wall. Down the steps. Back over by the reception. Probably went down that little side corridor. That code 1851 sounds right. Ooh. Go away, will ya? Jeez. Bollocks. The place is empty, go away. Not here. 1851. Come on, changing batteries. There we go. I suppose I can have my weapons back. Yeah, gotta go in the control room first. I got a feeling there's something nasty in there. I thought I had the flamethrower. Okay. That looks promising. Alright, maybe not. Ooh. Yeah, that looked pretty erratic, so I think he's in the vents. No, he's not. He's making footprints. Keep moving. That's it. Just gotta wait for the tram to arrive now. Oh dear. Right. Just loading all my weapons. See, I've got this far into the game and still only had one charge for the stun baton. And that was the one that was in it. Do. Like a bit of music to settle you down.
Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Because you're a sensible and good human being who wants to do the right thing. Got time for that. Had all that ammunition earlier, and now I've got next to nothing. It's one of those droids that you just can't avoid. Enjoying the motion of the ocean? Go. Fuck it. Go up in one of the vents. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Give me some bloody flamethrower fuel. Right, there's some. Password required. Keycard required. Keycard. Yep. Ooh. You alright there? Looking a little flat. Right, 1984. Down, come on. is. Being all picturesque. Showing off for the cameras. You're supposed to be afraid of fire. It. Make some noise, we're doing it. Oh dear. Right. Worst bit in the friggin' game, almost. Yeah, this is it. Four rooms next to each other, joined by a central corridor. And you have to go in each of them about 50 million times, with the alien running around. Great! Right, it's not 50 million, but phew, feels like it sometimes. Thankfully, this bit is a little bit of a set piece, so I'm safe up until that goes off. When he decides to clamber in over the barricade. When I go into that room. So, save it there. Time you got, 23 minutes, okay. So that'll probably change when I edit things around, but we've got time to do this. And here he comes. The other side. They're two identical sides. Oh look, the generator's running. I'm sure that'll be fine. Sure. That won't go wrong.
If you're listening to this, and you're on the team, we've sealed the habitation sanctuary. One way in, one way out. I still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Seeks and Synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Oh shit. I always thought it was a set piece before, because he climbs in through the window over the barricade. It might have been, I don't know, because it has been glitched a few times this game. Just for the audio so far though. Maybe there's been a Windows update or a Nvidia update or something that it's not quite compatible with. Because it hasn't done that in the past. So it is in the room with me. Still in the room. Hear the occasional footprint, but I don't want to put the motion sensor up in case it hears it. I think it just opened the vent near the back. Yep. Piece of furniture so much in your life. Come on, go away, there's nothing here. Oh, he's going away. How did you open that door and I couldn't? Well, that was the access granted then. I thought it was something in here. Go away, go away. Door's blocked off. Got to go around. It's no coincidence that there's oh shit. I'm gonna say no, because if I say yes and the monster's still there, it's gonna be there every time I load it again. Wasn't me. What? Kinda wishing I'd saved it now. Keycard without setting you off. Oh, looks like I can. Get me out of here. Did that thing just see me through the window? God damn it, we're back here again. Save it. See how the bugger's got in the vent. Couldn't have done that last time. I can't tell if he's ahead or behind. I firmly believe you. That's the bit I was on about, him jumping over the barricade. Oh no, the generator has stopped. I'll have to go all the way back. I might use a Molotov here, because he's going to see me through one of these windows. Right, he's down on the floor, somewhere on the left. Hello! Yeah, a little more cautious down this time, aren't you? Get out of it! One of these days, mate. Okay, there are numerous attempts at this strip now, and it's getting a bit annoying. The RNG's really kicking my ass as to where he turns up. I'm starting to be really bold, and that means I'm going to make more mistakes, or I'm being out in the open more. Starting to get desensitized to my death. So about halfway down this corridor, I'm going to drop a Molotov. I hope that'll buy me a few extra seconds. That was him. Nothing. It's taken me about half an hour to do that retries. Literally moving only a few tens of feet before he jumps on me. Proper pain in the bum.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station.
I'm gonna give it a good go. Bolt gun ammo. Do I love you? Thank you very much. So are we expecting some robots? I thought you was a robot. Okay, so that's plugged in. I'll follow the cables. He looks almost happy about it. Step closer to getting the hell out of here. I can't get out that way. really appreciate that worked into this game, that the direction finder is actually a pathfinder, not just a compass, so it will actually... So you go left, go right, even up a stairway, like that.
Verlaine, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
Okay, not far now. Okay. A lot further than I thought. Fine with me. Bye bye. Phew, made it. What could go wrong? Is she implanted or not? That's the question. Right, I'm going to stop it there and do some editing on that one, because that was a big... lots of deaths in that one. So, I'll be back in a moment. Catch you in the next one.